Okay guys, welcome to part 3 of our Uncharted walkthrough. So let's get started. So Matthew has to go north.
Okay. No, that's not right.
Those are these what's the point? Oh, that's Matthew. So where's Luke? Luke's supposed to go. North and south down. John's supposed to go east. Leaves to go west. Northeast.
Try checking the diary again.
There we go.
Bingo. You know, this looks familiar.
Do you have a torch?
Oh, another library?
Huh. What now?
Oh, we do have a torch. Thanks, Elena. Well.
The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Where's the inverted torch? Well, something happened.
Wow, this looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay, you two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah! Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
Okay, let's just one of my. Okay, we just have to get through here. Wow. Oh. Well, I guess I'm not just doing that.
Ah.
Let me see two guards. I got eyes on another one.
Okay.
Done? Good.
Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Well, that's one way to do it. Don't know what to do, just shoot it. It's good advice, kids.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
He's here!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share? Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
I die, camel! My dear Jello! Jalen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Man, I always pick the wrong turn. Or not. Nope, yeah, I did. Yeah, I did pick the wrong turn. I have to go this way.
God.
Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
I think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Let's use that.
That's gotta be it. Aha!
Where am I jumping? Oh, there we go. Something I could go grab. What is it? What am I supposed to grab from there? There. Well, I could have always just done that. Oh, and something probably opens. Now I get it. Yep, there we go. I knew there was something.
Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault. Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Oof.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Cup up arrows.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Book to the side.
You sure we're in the right place?
Yep. Shell down.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Completely lost. Thank you. This has got to be good for something.
Something's happening. Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
What the hell?
Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better. I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there. Somewhere.
He's over here!
No!
I see him! I've got you, boy!
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Climb on.
Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie, easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead. No!
Eddie, get back here. Crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
What the hell is going on down there?
Just get that rope down here! Fast!
It's moving!
Okay, I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow, this explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.